I'm Jennifer Wong. Why do we need to get prepared for different types of emergencies? We're experiencing more extreme weather events due to climate change, and emergencies are occurring more frequently in our community. What would you do if you were told to suddenly evacuate your home? Emergencies like storms, floods, and fires put our health and our homes at risk. Are you prepared? This video will help you get prepared and keep yourself and your family safe. We're all at risk and need to look out for each other, especially the elderly and vulnerable. Did you know the emergencies most likely to affect people living in the city are storms and floods, extreme heat, fires, and pandemics? This video will help you understand what you need to do to be prepared for these emergencies.
We all know that storms and floods can damage our homes, block roads, and cause power outages. Floods can also affect people in cities. Storms can cause trees to fall and electricity to be cut off.
We also know that intense heat waves are becoming more common. Extreme heat can have serious impacts on people's health, especially vulnerable people like the elderly, pregnant women, and babies. Check the weather and be prepared.
Sydney is surrounded by beautiful bushland we all enjoy. The Black Summer bushfires in 2019 were a terrible reminder of our increasing vulnerability to fires as a result of climate change. Smoke from bushfires is also likely to increase in the future.
Make sure you know what to do if there is a bushfire near your home or bad smoke pollution. In the event of a bushfire, check for public announcements and be ready to evacuate if you need to. Many people in the city live in high-rise buildings and could also be affected by fire. Make sure you have a working smoke alarm and familiarise yourself with fire evacuation plans in your building so you and your family know what to do if there is a fire.
Power outages can occur during storms and on very hot days, so we need to be prepared for when the electricity goes out. As part of your preparations, you can put together an emergency kit with the things that you might need.
Identify which emergencies could impact on you and your family. Create your own all-emergency plan using the Red Cross app. Keep an emergency kit at home that includes things like torches, batteries, a radio, bottled water, and your medications. If your friends or relatives don't speak English well, live alone, or are elderly or vulnerable, make sure you help them understand what they need to do to be prepared.
And visit the Lane Cove Council website for more information and emergency services contact details.
And remember to make sure you talk to your friends and family about how to be prepared.